print is important. It's one of the three major services that support our business. Packing, shipping, and printing are the tripod that supports FedEx Office. Quality is key for profitable print business, and you can't have quality prints without quality machines. When we picked our machines last time, frankly, we could have done a better job. We've learned that we can't take manufacturer specs at face value and need to know what the machines can do before we buy them. How do we choose the machines we use in the stores? Well, we don't use eeny, meeny, miny, moe, and we don't just look for the cheapest price. In fact, price isn't even a factor anymore. We've negotiated with all the major manufacturers, and they've all brought their prices down to rock bottom, so we can choose the machines that best meet our needs without cost being a factor. To figure out the best machines for our stores, we test, we evaluate, we run them through the ringer. In fact, we're doing more testing than ever before. We can guarantee the next generation of machines will give you better, more consistent color and quality because of it. Time is of the essence to pick new machines, so we're starting the evaluation now. After reviewing the latest technology in the marketplace and evaluating other factors like service, workflow integration, information security, color management, and overall ease of use, we narrowed the field. And then we start testing. We converted an old CPC location into a lab just for testing. It's our goal to create a world-class facility for the purpose of evaluating the latest technology in the industry and to continue to test equipment going forward to allow us to stay ahead of the curve rather than just doing this when a contract is coming due. We test everything, like durability, maintenance activities, user interface, quality and consistency of output, true output speeds, paper compatibility, calibration activities, and much, much more. We're also evaluating reliability of the devices by putting a minimum of 100,000 clicks on each printer before recommending it for field testing. We've received feedback from some of the vendors we're working with that we're doing more testing than even they do in some cases. We've been able to identify bugs and offer valuable feedback to vendors to help them make improvements to their devices. The machines become better than what's available in the market because they've been modified from our feedback. Through lab testing, we've eliminated over half of the devices we tested. Next step is field testing. 6 districts, 3 in the West and 3 in the East, will be a key player in this decision as we're sending devices from 3 different vendors to stores. We're not just sending a device for validation, we want feedback. We're not going to choose machines without extensive field input. Ultimately, it's the feedback we get from you, the Printlectuals, that will decide which machines we buy. If you're near a market that we're testing in, we encourage you to take a look and share your feedback. We take print at FedEx Office seriously. We're working to ensure that you have the machines and tools to help you make every print experience at FedEx Office outstanding. Look for more on machines in the coming months, and thank you, Printlectuals.